Braveheart is the undisputed king of this group. At least for the moment. Weighing in at 45 pounds, with an impressive mane and 2-inch canines, there's no question who's the boss here. Or is there? Sisterhood is powerful. They may weigh only half as much as a male, but Gelada females definitely rule the roost. They decide which females get to stay in the family unit and which get kicked out. More important, they choose who gets to occupy the throne and for how long. Flo's sisters, Ruva and Tia, are pulling their weight for the family. Braveheart should be here too, but he's nowhere to be seen. The king is taking a rain check on the family foraging. If there's one thing that really ticks off female Geladas, it's unrelated females. This outsider is encroaching on Flo's patch of grass. Flo's sisters join in. One female. Ruva charges another. They've gotten their point across. Stick to your own turf, ladies. But they shouldn't have had to. It's Braveheart's job to intervene in family feuds and protect his females. But once again, he's let Flo down. And she lets him have it. A Gelada queen punishes a deadbeat king by withholding sex or abusing him both physically and vocally. The ultimate punishment, though, is to trade him in for a better model. That could easily be next if Braveheart doesn't get his act together.